Roll call. Daddy, here. Mommy.
Here.
Dorothy.
Here.
Manila.
Here.
Alright, so we are road tripping from
Portland
to
Boise.
So we've been in, or wait, are we still in Oregon though?
Yeah, we're still in Oregon.
Hello, from Oregon.
Oh, and we need to introduce the passengers of the car. Driving, we've got Jessica.
Always driving.
At the first lieutenant, probably the most difficult job on a road trip is Garrett. I'm navigating, I'm entertaining, I am feeding. And then we got Dorothy. Dorothy, wave your hand. And we got cousin Violet. Give a peace sign. And we got Manila sleeping. Yes. All right, rattle through the snacks, go.
We've got sweet peas, we've got carrots, we've got apples, we've got peaches, we've got raspberries, we got dried mangoes, we've got goldfishies, we've got dried plantains, we've got, what are those, taro chips, we've got...
And guess what I found in the bag? You got me a little something.
Oh, you're welcome.
So first, Jess, tell us why we chose Oregon.
Oregon is a great state. And I would know this because I've never been, but I've always just kind of put it up on this pedestal for whatever reason. And the time finally came, and we were coming back to the States for Garrett's grandma's 90th birthday, Grandma Dorothy. And I thought this would be a good chance to check it out.
Tell us a little bit about our daily routine in Portland. Go.
So we wake up, usually by Manila, make some breakfast. I pack Dorothy's lunch. I drive Dorothy to school about 30 minutes away up in Portland. And then I come home and me, Garrett, and Manila go to the gym. Miwa, say basketball.
Keep going.
Dorothy went to the cutest little school up in Portland. Nice and hippie and amazing. She made lots of cute little friends. They liked to play outside in the garden and play pretend, sing a lot of songs. It was really cute.
Dorothy, time for school, sweetie. Come on down.
Dorothy. Dorothy. School. Do you want to keep sleeping or you want to go to school?
Go to school.
All right.
Yeah, that's it. Open the eyes.
Okay, you ready to go? Okay, see ya. Dorothy, wait. Be careful. Dorothy, wait. I love you. Dorothy, wait. This way. Okay. Okay, so for me, it seems like this stop especially, Manila's grown up so much. Do you agree?
Agreed.
Nina!
So big!
Dorothy, you're a baby.
No.
Who's a baby? Are you a baby?
Yeah. No.
You've never said
that's
no before.
No. That's a good no.
It's your first time saying no.
No. I'm a baby.
No, you're a big boy. Are you a big boy or a baby?
Baby.
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 What does Pluto say? What does Donald Duck say? Something exciting's going on.
Okay. Go eat.
Toots.
Do toots.
Oh.
Good job.
You want the moon?
Yeah.
You want to touch it?
Yeah.
You want to touch it?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, dribble the ball. Do it again. Yeah. Do it again. Good job, buddy. Okay, one more time. Go. Yeah.
Can you tell Dada?
And jump. And smile. And freeze. And boogie. Yeah.
Mama.
What?
Mama.
Huh? What is it? Okay, touch your nose. Touch your belly button. Stand on one leg. Stand on the other leg. Freeze. And boogie. Where's your diaper?
I don't
know. Oh, you threw everything out of your crib. Look at this.
Look at this.
What? Okay, let's go get mommy, but let Manila go first. Go get mama.
Mom.
You wanna go get mama?
Yeah.
Okay, go. Oh.
I did it.
Okay, go.
Peek-a-boo.
Okay. On your mark. Get set. Go.
So Dorothy had a great time, made some new friends. Oh, Manila, I'm done.
Guys,
what? You're done? Okay, we're gonna get a show out. I don't know how hard this thing is to pause, but we're gonna try a pause, okay? Break.